Comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. now of the second period. Ah, that's lovely. Back heel. And it's Milan trying to attack now. He shoots! That's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it. It's not getting away from him. Certainly tackled too, as well as all his other skills.
It was really well timed, wasn't it?
Cesc Fabregas. Shot. Milan have possession again. And Seydorf. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. He's in a goal! Milan! That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
Unusual situation, Martin, here. Left both keepers a bit on top form. I can't see a goal being scored here.
Jovinho. Possession with Milan. Taiwo. Could be an opportunity for Arsenal. And in goes the cross. Here's the shot. It's a very good game here, a tight one. Trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Thiago Silva. Taiwo. Fabregas. Fabregas trying to be the heartbeat of this team in this game, no doubt about that. And he goes sliding in. An interception there to stop the danger. Challenge made on the slide. Got in with the tackle, but not the control. Now Fabregas. He's gone in wildly, as if he was panicking about the situation around him. And the ball with Mark Van Bommel. Clarence Seydorf. Well, Seydorf really going forward here. Seydorf! Milan has scored! So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Here's Fabregas. Back to Fabregas. Jovinho. Intercepted there. Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? Well, that goalkeeper is doing his... Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Well, it does absolutely wrap it up. No mercy. They're still going right to the end for an emphatic win.
Yeah, they've been really ruthless here. Yeah, the game hasn't slipped, they've kept the pressure on. Well, that's what you get when you've got a player of that ability. You can beat one or two players on his own. It was a wonderful breakaway and a great finish.
Now it's 2-0. Here's Van Persie. Jack Wilshere. They've got width in this attack. They're using it. Slide tackle. Well, that's a dangerous move, sliding the ball in the box like that. And the referee has now called the halt. Good result to go with a good afternoon's work, really, because it wasn't for league points or cup progress, but it was to get them right for those challenges ahead.
They did look ready. They looked like a team that knew what they were doing out there today.
I hope you've enjoyed this as much as we have, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We'll say our goodbyes now and hope we get another game as good as this the next time we all meet.